And you know, when I got to thinking about it, that's to keep up the decomposition from happening quickly. They wouldn't go smell her right away. And that gave them time to go back to the room, get the weed, get the drink, and everything up out of there.
Right.
Before the police actually started investigating that death. So that was actually a smart move to put her body in the freezer.
And then, actually, it really wasn't, because the problem with that is they knew that door was too heavy for her to pick up by herself. Because the first woman was, she went there by herself and locked herself in. Because that's supposed to be the video. And then the video is distorted.
Either way, that was going to throw off the time of death. It was going to throw off the decomposition. I'm telling you, that was a smart move.
Yeah, but see, they had hit the body in the crime scene and then took the car back to the mama.
Well, wasn't smart was going